that we have needed. And at its core, the task force's finding is clear. Reparations.
Now.
Reparations for African Americans are appropriate. They are warranted. They are necessary. They are needed. And so it's my hope that the legislature, as I know it will, takes these determinations seriously and carefully, considers how to lift the proposals before them from the page into reality, into action.